Coffee Vapor Girl here with another Coffee E-Juice review.
Hazelnut coffee is said to have originated in the Piedmont Hills region of northern Italy by Christian monks. Apparently, they added crushed hazelnut in order to flavor their coffee. There, a Dominican friar named Fra Angelico, an early Renaissance painter, was said to have created hazelnut liquor while in San Francesco Monastery in Fiesole, not sure how to pronounce that, Fiesole, a province of Florence in the Italian region of Tuscany. And apparently you can still find Fra Angelico hazelnut liquor today.
Well, I guess I wanted to put myself in the mindset about what hazelnut coffee exactly tastes like, so I got some regular black hazelnut coffee and an espresso shot hazelnut. I was going to go so far as to make myself a hazelnut latte, but this Da Vinci stuff that I bought from Walmart, it sucks. Let's give this a taste, just so I can psych myself up. I'm tasting the hazelnut, very nutty. Let's try my espresso shot. Very strong, as you would imagine, being from an espresso. My hazelnut coffee of choice is 8 o'clock coffee. I think at one time this was voted the best coffee on a budget other than Starbucks. Whew. I really smell that hazelnut. Hazelnut coffee from VapeDudes.com. For some reason they chose to put this kitten skull with horns. I'm not sure why. I guess to make it look edgy. But their presentation and their pride in their product is very cool. It has all the stickers on it. You can clearly identify what it is. 70 PG, 30 VG. And it's a triple shot. Or, I'm sorry, extra shot. Keep away from children. Yes. Made in the USA by Vape Dudes. 16 milligrams nicotine. This is a 10 milliliter bottle. Not very much, but I'm just getting a taste here. Ooh, it's very nutty. You can immediately smell that hazelnut, but it's a creamy hazelnut, not like the straight black. It's got more complex, sweety undertones. Maybe a caramel. When I drink this hazelnut coffee, so I don't know. I'm just gonna have to give this a shot. Rock and roll. The exhale is more caramel flavor, but not too strong, just right. Not tasting any overpowering coffee beans. No real coffee taste so far, but overall it's been hazelnut on the inhale. You let it saturate in your mouth a little bit, and then the exhale, it tastes like caramel. So it's very nutty and slightly caramel. That time I tasted caramel. Tasted hazelnut. So I don't know exactly. It tastes like hazelnut and it tastes slightly like caramel. Unfortunately, no real coffee though. Okay, I would categorize this as much like the Irish cream and the amaretto. It's a condiment for coffee, but not actual coffee. It's like hazelnut cream or like a straight shot hazelnut flavor for your coffee, but no real coffee in it that I taste. I'm gonna smoke it like a French woman. Excellent. Well, not quite, but they do got the hazelnut down, I gotta say. But as for a coffee vape, if you put yourself in the mindset that it's coffee, it'll be coffee. But if you're just blind tasting this, you're gonna taste hazelnut. All right, I think I covered everything that I want to. This is Coffee Vapor Girl. Thank you for watching and happy vaping. That Fred Angelico hazelnut liquor sounds pretty good. Too bad I don't have any. Thanks, holy old dude! La 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 la